another stream, but today, can you roll that down a little bit? It's all in my ear. Thank you. We are back with another stream, and today we're playing duos. We're playing duos with Dad. And yeah, he's bumping Lil Wayne, and I can't hear. I think you can play music just really low because they can't hear you anyway, but I can, and so just then you were bumping, it was like that was all I could hear in my ear just then. It's loud. Yeah. That's fine. Yeah, that's fine. Now, if I get into an intense situation, I'm gonna have to tell you to roll it down. I can listen to music while I play. Like, I used to listen to music when I play. A long time ago, I would listen to, like, when I was just playing by myself. Like, when I had stopped streaming for that long period of time, and I was playing all those solos, I would load in listening to Spotify and playing. But whenever I would get into really big fights and stuff, I would have to pause the Spotify so I could listen to the footsteps and stuff. Like, I could go the whole game playing really good, but when it got like right there at the end, I had to chill for a second. Oops. No, I want to actually do this. We're gonna land it real way. Well, that last one, I didn't even... Like the beer show, not the beer show, what's the bar show, and they're pouring the beer and fizzes, all that like that. That root beer does the exact same thing, and it was fizzing like all the way up. Hit one guy a decent amount. I just gotta deal damage, so I tried to get a few little shots real quick. Why'd you land on the AIs? Dude just jumped on me. I was breaking the roof and he jumped into the building. Whoa! From the other side, his teammate. Dang.
other guy's watching from the roof up there. I'm just gonna chill right here. What the heck? Somebody's shooting me from across the freaking rock. No, it's not. There was two teams and they were just focused on us. Like, I don't understand that. It was just the two teams. Like, the one guy was shooting at me and the other team was shooting at me, and every time that, like, I was on their screen, they were just shooting at me. Like, I got my damage though, I'm pretty sure. I almost have 100 extra battle stars. I have 90. I'm surprised they re-brought back out of FNCS skin just for... There's another big pile over here. I bought too many. We didn't go hide in the vault. They're about to kill the boss. I jumped in. hate what we just did because it's cheap, but... Hey, there's a llama over here. Purple scar ish striker AR. There's another one over here. up the menu. Trying to wait on his own real quick and see where we're going now. Seen something, and I hope it's true because it would be absolutely hilarious. Let me yeah, go ahead and get that. Let me get this pump. It would be absolutely hilarious if they do it right. You know in GTA how you can carjack people and go up and pull up the car? I seen that Fortnite's looking for a way to implement that. So if somebody's driving or whatever, you can just kind of pull them out of the car. Now, I don't know how that's really gonna work, only because like Fortnite cars, I mean GTA cars are fast, but GTA works different. Like if you stop a car in GTA, you know, how often are you gonna walk up to somebody in Fortnite just chilling in a vehicle to yank them out? You know what I mean? So I don't know how exactly it's gonna work unless they're gonna make it where like the grapple blade, if you hit it just right on the car, you can pull people out of it. Nah, I ain't see nobody. You know what I mean? Or maybe there might be an option on the grapple blade. Like if you hit the car, it pulls the people out of the car. Oh, I see them. Down, running around down there. They see you. He's seen your glint. They're bright. Me and Kylie were playing yesterday, and I seen some out the corner of my eye because they're bright. Oh, they're coming this way. Be careful. Knocked one. Just the one guy. Run in there with the riot shield. Man, he's on my side. Teammate was running and sliding down the hill and I headshot sniped him. Careful, car coming up. I don't know where. Oh, they're way over there. They're not even worried about it. They're way over there. I don't know. Did you get the other medallion? So you have one too now? How many we got total? How many do you have? Nice, so we got four total. Cause I figured that you had to have. Where you at? Oh, they're fighting up there on that hill. I hit one for 290 and knocked him. I'm going up there before he can get the reboot. They're going away. They went that way. They shockwaved away. I guess he's leaving his teammate. Did you get the finish up there? Do you see him anywhere? Look for a knocked guy up there. He can't pick him up. There. Go follow him, follow him. I think he's just looping around to the reboot. Where'd you finish it? Oh, let me take this med kit. Where's he at? Be careful of other people. We gotta go, so just go ahead and go. Oh, I see him over here. Two gliders coming in. Back up. They have an AI. Oh, they have the annoying one. Wow. Hit one for 116. They backed up because it's on. Gotta go to zone. Wow! Both got sniper rifles. Come to us. Hit it for 116. Just be careful where you are, be careful. I know it, I see him. They're both coming my way, and I got not a lot. Wow! They just open spray the face. That is bull crap. I'm sitting there watching the other guys, and they come run up behind me, and they both just started spraying the bush. That's ridiculous. And that's ridiculous. I'm almost done with the Frozen skins. Figure out one more after this one. Careful, just be careful. Just leave him be, leave him be, leave him be. Leave him be, leave him be. I gotta heal too. Let's back up. Where is he? Oh, I see him, he's pretty good right now. Boy. In the back here. Ooh. Wow. I need help. Wow. This guy is crazy. Good lord. He was just jumping all over the place. He jumped over the fence, and I don't know how he was doing that. He was just bouncing back and forth. He was bouncing everywhere. It didn't help either. He had a freaking auto shotgun. So he was just bouncing back and forth, spamming that auto shotgun. Back up. How do you still have health? those clingers go off pretty much immediately. They're a lot different than the other ones. Here, come here, there's some barrels over here. Man, I just wasn't hitting my shots with my shotgun on that one guy. In that rig, he ran in there and I hit him for 100, right? Okay. I hit him for 100. And then I sprayed him with the SMG and he ran in the room, right? I follow him. I hit him again with the shotgun and sprayed him more after that. Like, now I'm hurt. Oh my Go ahead. They're driving the other way. No, they're just turning around. They have an AI too. I'm not going in there. It's gonna kill me. I'm not going in there. They drove by. They drove by. I have one. They kept driving. I thought that's what this was. Hey, you need some shotgun ammo? Come here. Quick, quick, quick. Look how much shotgun ammo this was right here. No, I'm streaming, so I got it on stream. I was running and picked up some ammo, and it gave me max ammo, and then I dropped the rest. And I was like, I kept running. I was like, come on, that was weird. That person must have had a lot of ammo when they died. And then I was like, wait a minute. I just seen a clip from, Cypher a few days ago, it's just a glitch, a few days ago where there's a bug with shotgun ammo where you can get up to 2 billion shotgun ammo. And, obviously you can't carry that much shotgun. Oh, medallion people. Woo! They're on the hill up there. Yeah. Pushing me and you, they're pushing me and you. Woo! I think he's on the roof, yeah, I think he's on the roof. Just picked up the teammate reboot. Good stuff, good stuff. I was missing my shotgun again. I'm gonna get a car. Never mind, we don't have a car. Run. Zone's gonna be on us. They came out of nowhere. I had just looked up. Here, let's break these barrels real quick. I had just looked up and I had seen the medallion people on the map. And then I seen a person just standing there. Here's some more right here. Oh, this is gonna suck. Go to this train station over here. There's medallion people somewhere over there. You want to try and go for house real quick? Oh, medallion people are right under it. You want to try? I'm glad I have that riot shield, because that one that was shotgunning me like that rushed me, and I had the riot shield. He just started hitting the riot shield, and I was like, yes. See if we can launch pad. It's really, really far, but. Oh, yeah, we won't be able to make that. See if you can land at this gas station right here, maybe we can pick up a car. I miss when gas stations had a lot of cars. I feel like most of the time gas stations don't have that many cars. I don't know if people just take them or if they just don't spawn that many now. Oh, here's one right here. Come on, come on. We'll just take this guy. Never mind. It has no fuel and one pop tire. Be careful. There's people with the medallions to your right somewhere. I'm up here now. I think they're in the trench. Oh yeah, I see one. Well, that's an AI, I think. Why does it do that when I aim? Whoa. Oh, I see him. Hit one for me, hit one. Oh, just about, yeah, just about everybody's gotta come to us, so. Oh, sniped in the back. I think I seen the glint from one of those houses. Yeah, I seen him jump down. We gotta watch everywhere though, cause it's medallion people to our left and right up here, so. He sniped that AI before I could. Just keep an eye on that one. Hit one for 121 over there. There's one team way on the other hill. Looks like they're pushing another team over there. Oh, if they're behind us, then we need to be careful from behind. Because they have a sniper. Oh, I'm gonna fall back. Come on, come on, let's get in this tunnel down here. Crap, I just took some damage. Let's get in this tunnel. Oh, they're coming. Careful, careful, right in front of you. I can't see him, I can't see him, I can't see him. I was hoping that they would be on the hill and not in that bush. Man. He came from above. I seen him fly in. I didn't run out there, though, because it was another team running behind the hill. If I ran out there, that other team would have started shooting, too. So I was trying to stay in the tunnel. Because I leave early. I left the area early and got in that tunnel. And then the zone started moving. And then... I don't know. Man, it's cold. Man, how is the temperature in the refrigerator keep going up? It's at 50 right now. It was at 52 last night, and I turned the fan on thinking that maybe it was the fan, maybe because we didn't have the fan on or something. It was too cold, too warm or something in here. And the fan's on high, and the refrigerator's on 50. It's supposed to be on 40. It was on 40 this morning. Man, it's taking forever to get into a game. There we go. First drop shed that we do. I think we can do it. Just that I pinged it. Sometimes it's dependent, and I figured this out. If you switch your gun too fast and you go to pull the trigger, it won't shoot. Look, I like this skin because it has a built-in emote. You ready? for this. Yeah, I might have to take some ibuprofen. My head is coming. We're gonna see how quick we can loot the yacht real quick before it goes into zone. I'm gonna try to make it a point whenever we land here to loot the yacht. I wanna enjoy it while it's here. Purple auto shotgun with a dumb mag up here. There's a riot shield up here too. That is when you go to explore. Wonder how often the yacht goes unlooted. I used to land on the, when it first came out, I used to land on it a lot. And then when they made it Deadpool's yacht, I landed on it even more because I love Deadpool. So that it just made the yacht 10 times better. So. Whoa! Jet power system? Huh? I'm gonna play one more after this one. My screen just went black. I was in the middle of gliding and my screen just went black. Let's see if I can really get this. I hate this thing so much. Let's see if I can kill the, I'm head down here to this train area. Well, over there. I don't know if you're carrying any heals, but there's one of those fizz things up there on the top of the He's going around the bridge up here. See the one. This one has a riot shield over here. I'm just hitting his riot shield. Whoa! I got smacked by one of them. What? He sniped me twice. Okay, this dude's on something. He sniped me 3 times in a bush. I'm backing up the best I can, but I don't know how much I'm gonna get away. He sniped me 3 times in a bush. Oh, I see him. Get him, make it. They're fighting. Let's see if we can get close. Come on. Holy smokes. Taking a big pot real quick. They went on the other side of the building. Stay over there, be careful. They went to the other side of the building. There's another team pushing. I sniped one. To your left. I don't know either. I don't know where six teams just came from. I don't know.
I said one more. Did you put them on? I'm doing one more. And then I'm
what the heck? I'm gonna take some medicine real quick. Somebody's above me right now.
You better not do it.
Start treating you like Josh.
Here we go. 5.
Open the vault. Give it back.
No.
give it back. No. don't see any. Oh, I need one. Okay, I see one. Okay, we're gonna go and try and get these two train stations. We don't get it, but I want to try and go after him. I like this shotgun. I'm gonna go your way. I don't like the way I went. You're a lot closer than I am right now. They're probably fighting AIs. I can't imagine they'd have many left if they already killed the battalion. Right here. Wow, what the heck? I got one. I'm in the basement right now, in the vault. Come on, let's get out. Come on. No, I was trying to see if he was going to go for the reboot real quick, but I don't see anybody. Wow, I just got sniped. I don't know. They're still looking at you, so I'm coming up behind. Oh crap. Woo! Knocked one. Go push him, push him, push him. Guy rebooted his teammate somewhere. Right here in front of us. Car coming up. Come on. It's fine, come on. I don't see it. Okay, we need to go now. There's a car right here. You have to sprint before you get to, I learned you have to sprint through a window to her. I didn't know that. I thought you could just run up to it and hit a button. You can't do that. You have to actually sprint. Other than running. Got him. Not quite sure what he was doing. That was a nice snipe, by the way. He was running around in circles, jumping all up on my head. I have no idea what he was doing. There's two people down there. Man. They grapple blading. I'm getting in this house. Going around the hill. One of them's running up with a riot shield. Be careful. Hit one for 74 before he got on the roof. One of them's on the roof. The other one has a riot shield on the ground somewhere. They got in the car. Yeah, they're left. We need to do the same thing. Come on. We're kinda gonna follow him if we have to. Woo! Kinda stick your head in the car if you can. There's people over here too, so be careful. But we're driving straight for him. Watch more in front of us. Wow! I just got demolished. He just beamed the crap out of me out of the front seat. That's insane. I do sometimes. If I have an AR and they're pretty much doing what we just did, I do sometimes, but that's very rare. And, well, that was my last one. Alrighty, guys. I'm going to go ahead and end it here. I hope you guys did enjoy the stream. If you guys are watching this on Twitch, make sure to follow. And if you guys are watching this on YouTube, make sure to like and subscribe. And I'll see you guys tomorrow.